always dream about letting all these demons go. But inside my mind, that's where they call home. My heart feels cold like the snow, and I'm running around feeling like I've got nowhere to go. I feel so alone. Welcome back to a new video, guys. I hope you're all doing okay. Today we have jumped in the home free rabbit hole. For all you Pentatonics fans out there and all my other fans, don't worry. I am just diving into home free for a little tiny bit, and I will then start mashing everyone in together, because you know I love every single artist on the planet. Well, that isn't true. There is some I don't like, but home free and Pentatonics and all the others, I absolutely love them. So don't worry, they are all coming. Before we get into it, my Patreon is in the description below. If you really want to support me in doing this full time, go ahead and sign up today. You can unlock 6 new videos exclusively for Patreon. Superfruit, Pentatonics, and I'll be adding Home Free. Every single week we can vote on what you want to see. So head in the description, guys. Today we are reacting to All About That Bass Home Free a cappella cover. I cannot wait to get into it. Let's do it.
Because you know I'm
all about the bass, about the bass.
No treble.
I'm all about the bass, about the bass.
No treble.
I'm all about the bass.
His voice, I need to get, guys, I'm going to say this for a start. When I first reacted to Pentatonics, it took me a hell of a long time to learn all the voices. But I will get there with this group. The guy with the really low voice that you just saw come in, I've never heard like that sound coming from a voice. Like Avi and this guy are very similar, and I've never really seen anyone go that low. And I know I've seen the comments you've been suggesting who can go even lower, and I will check that out.
Bass, about the bass.
No trouble.
I'm all about the bass, about the bass. Yeah, it's pretty clear she ain't no size 2. Can shake it like they supposed to do. She got that boom boom that all the boys chase,
and all the right junk in all the right places.
I see the magazine.
I like this because this version that they've done is not that fast. It's like slowed down and it's much more relaxing. And yeah, it's just like it's been turned into like a kind of a country song, and it suits it so much. Like, I love the slowed down version that they're doing.
Faces. I see them magazines working at Photoshop. We know that it ain't real. Come on now, make it stop. If you got beauty, beauty, just raise them up. Cause every inch of you is perfect from the bottom to the top. You know my mom, she told.
What was that? That was like a what? How do you even do that noise?
My mom, she told me don't worry about her size. She said boys need a little more booty to hold at night.
Oh my god, they are doing, is it yodeling, is that what the name is? I absolutely love when people do that yodeling. I think that's what, when they go yodel, I just can't. I can't do it, but I appreciate these guys because they can do it and they do it so well.
You know we don't want no stick figure silicone Barbie doll.
You wouldn't like imagine these guys doing a song and cover to All About That Bass, would you? But it's like it intrigued me soon as I read the title, All About That Bass, and I know the original to that, and I just couldn't imagine these guys doing it. But I have to say they have absolutely smashed it.
About the bass, no treble. I'm all about the bass, about the
spot
bass.
On dancing.
They're bringing booty back.
Go run and tell all your mamas that.
Don't tell them that.
No, we just playing, girl. Don't think you're fat.
Girl, you ain't.
We're here to tell you.
Every inch of you is perfect from the bottom to the top. You know, my mama, she told me don't worry about her size.
Whoa.
His voice is incredible. Like, all of them have got an amazing voice, but I'm hooking on to that guy who just did that. It was sounded so nice.
That's what you're into, then go ahead and move along. Because I'm all about the bass, no treble. I'm all about the bass, no treble. I'm all about the bass,
I'm thoroughly enjoying this. Like, I so wish I was a bit of a cowboy in the country. Like, I would just personally love to dress like these guys do. There's no way I could get away with dressing like this where I live. Not a chance. People dress like in tracksuit bottoms and stuff like that. I'd so love to wear like waistcoats with hats and boots. Like, I love that. I just love it.
I'm all about the bass, no treble. I'm all about the bass, about the bass. I'm all about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass.
They're doing it faster.
Yeah, we're all about that. All about that bass, all about that bass. All about that bass.
They've got like a bit of a funny attitude about them, like that ending, like they must have been out of breath and they've just emphasised on that and made it funny at the end. But that was your boy Bayo reacting to Meghan Trainor. Who's that? You'll have to enlighten me. But all about that bass, Home Free a cappella cover. That was insane. If you enjoyed that, guys, make sure you like the video, keep post notifications on, and subscribe. Do it right now. Do it. We need to get to 100k. Look at them fingers wobbling. What am I talking about? But I hope you had a lovely time watching me react to this beautiful song done by so many beautiful men. And I will be back every single day with a new video. Like I said, my Patreon is in the description. If you want to become a Patreon, I will appreciate it so much. And if you don't, I still love you. Peace.
Demons go, but inside my mind, that's where they call home. My heart feels cold like the snow, and I'm running around feeling like I've got nowhere to go. I feel so alone.